it's the final whistle. Well, a game that had everything except a winner. Really watchable and honours even. And today's game has the remarkable distinction of having been entirely card-free. Neither side disciplined in that regard. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So, overall, I don't think anyone will be complaining too much about what they've got.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.